You have this harmonious swell of light and dark. It can be fast and loud, or slow and quiet. It can become so much more than the individual. And like music, there is always more than meets the eye.
It was 5 years after my accident that I realised that I needed help. They were my darkest days. Not long after that, I moved to Melbourne and got the bike, and I could move without any pain. I felt like I was a kid again. Everything I've got now has come from that point. Melbourne has this cultural melting pot. The people are from all walks of life and all over the world. And they've brought things with them, be it coffee, dining, art. It introduced me to such an amazing community of people that I would never have met before unless it was on a bike. And I went from lying in hospital bed dying to becoming a 2-time Paralympian and winning a silver medal at the Rio Paralympics. It's like this eclectic mix that come together to create this beautiful symphony that is Melbourne. Before you know it, you're part of the symphony.